Welcome back to Viral here. In today's video, we will be talking about 10 facts that will blow your mind. So before starting, please like the video and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss any of our content. We live in the age where so much information is available to us. The world has become a global village and we can access anything that we want at our fingertips. While so much information is available, it is possible that we miss out on some of the facts that are pretty amazing. So we have gathered today a list of 10 facts that will definitely amaze you. Remember, we post content on all topics. So if you want to see something that you desire, just let us know in the comments. With that being said, let's start. Number 10. Babies have around 100 more bones than adults. Babies have about 300 bones at birth, many of them cartilage. This additional versatility allows them to traverse the birth canal and also to continue to grow. At age, several bones fuse and 206 bones form an average skeleton for the adult. Number 2. The Eiffel Tower can be 15 centimeters taller during the summer. The heating of a material moves its particles more and takes on a greater volume, known as thermal expansion. On the contrary, it contracts again as a result of a decrease in temperature. For instance, the amount of mercury inside a thermometer increases and falls as the volume of mercury varies with the ambient temperature. This is the most striking effect in gases, but also in liquids and substances like iron. Therefore, large structures like bridges have been constructed with expansion joints that enable them to expand and contract without causing damage. Number 3. 20% of Earth's oxygen is produced by the Amazon rainforest. Our atmosphere consists of around 78% nitrogen and 21% oxygen, while some other gases are present in small quantities. The vast majority of living organisms on Earth require oxygen for survival, transforming it into carbon dioxide during respiration. Fortunately, through photosynthesis, plants continuously refill the oxygen in our Earth. Carbon dioxide and water are converted into energy and as a byproduct, oxygen is released. Amazon rainforest cycles a large proportion of the Earth's oxygen and absorbs large amounts of carbon dioxide at the same time, covering 5.5 million square kilometers, 2.1 billion square miles. Number 4. A teaspoonful of neutron star would weigh 6 billion tons. A neutron star is the leftover matter of a supermassive star that has run out of its fuel. Giant stars die in a big explosion known as supernova and the core of the star collapses in on itself to form a neutron star. Scientists measure the mind-bogglingly masses of stars or galaxies in solar masses, with one solar mass equal to the sun's mass. Average neutron stars have a mass of up to 3 solar masses, which is stuffed into a sphere with a radius of approximately 10 kilometers, resulting in some of the densest matter in the known universe. Number 5. If you took out all the empty space in our atoms, the human race could fit in the volume of a sugar cube. The atoms appear solid, but actually are more than 99.9999% hollow. A small, dense atom is formed by a cloud of electrons, which disperse over a large region. Since electrons behave like waves, as well as particles, only where the crests and troughs of these waves sum up properly will electrons live. Instead, each electron is distributed over a spectrum of probabilities, an orbital, rather than a given position. They thus take up an enormous amount of room. Number 6. Polar bears are nearly undetectable by infrared cameras. Heat losses by the subject are identified by thermal cameras as infrared, but polar bears retain heat. Because of a dense blubber layer under the skin, the bears remain warm. Add to this a dense fur coat and they can endure the chilliest Arctic day. Number 7. A flea can accelerate faster than the space shuttle. A jumping flea reaches dizzying heights of about 83 inches in a millisecond. Acceleration is the change in speed of an object over time, often measured in g's, with 1 gram equal to the acceleration caused by gravity on Earth. Fleas experience 100 g's, while the space shuttle peaked at around 5 g's. The flea's secret is a stretchy rubber-like protein which allows it to store and release energy like a spring. Number 8. At over 2,000 kilometers long, the Great Barrier Reef is the largest living structure on Earth. Coral reefs consist of an enormous number of tissue-linked individual coral polyps. The Great Barrier Reef is a chain of approximately 3,000 reefs, 900 coral islands and islands, split up by narrow paths just below the coral surface. It is the largest living facility in the world and the only visible from space, spanning more than 2,000 kilometers and covering an amount of around 350,000 square kilometers. But, ravaged by climatic change, pollution and the catastrophes of the humans, the fragile coral colony is crumbling. Number 9. In an entire lifetime, the average person walks the equivalent of 5 times around the world. The average moderately active person takes around 7,500 steps per day. If you maintain that daily average and live until 80 years of age, you'll have walked about 216,262,500 steps in your lifetime. Doing the math, the average person with the average stride living until 80 will walk a distance of around 110,000 miles, which is the equivalent of walking about 5 times around the Earth, right on the equator. Number 10. The known universe is made up of 50 billion galaxies. There are between 100 billion and 1 trillion stars in a normal galaxy. In the Milky Way alone, there might be as many 100 billion Earth-like planets. Still think we're alone? This concludes our list. Did you like the facts that we gathered for you? Which one amazed you the most? Let us know in the comments. If you enjoyed watching the video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notification bell before you go. Thank you for watching us.